Guys, Magisk is over, and if you don't know, I made a video some days ago on Magisk, and yes, finally it's over. The new build is coming out. It's of course not officially available right now for everyone. It's not available publicly, but we have installed it, and if you also want to install and want to see what are the things yet here, let's get started. Guys, this is what we have right now, the new Magisk UI, where you have this home, we have the super user logs modules. It is of course available in the previous update also, but now it's a little bit easier to understand, something like that. It's something different here. Logs, super user, everything is still there, but we have some major changes available for you, so make sure to watch this. I'll tell you which are the major changes which you get here. Let me show you the first change, and first of all, moving on to this default UI, let me show you the Magisk repository things. As you can see, I've installed some modules here, but still it's not there because no online modules. You'll not be able to use any kind of modules from the Magisk repository. But whenever you open this module section, you'll not be able to see that. So yes, finally it's there. I previously mentioned that the Magisk repo is gonna over. Some users were believing that, some were not believing, but yes, this is right. Magisk repo is over. Will not be able to use the online modules from here. You can install from storage, by the way, the third-party modules, but I'm not sure about that. And including that, you can see the Magisk hide is also no more available. You cannot be able to use the hide Magisk option in available in the settings, which was available previously, but right now it's not there. Of course, it's right now just optional. If you want to use it, you can. The latest this is the latest just APK file, but maybe we will see the new update officially publicly very soon. This is actually in alpha stage. As you can see, this is the alpha update. This is not in the stable one, but we're gonna hope for it, but it will be available very soon publicly in a stable version. This was the old UI. As you can see, this is the old UI where I'm using the latest Magisk version, Magisk 23. You can also use this, I think so you're also using this. And here, if you move on to this repository section, you have all these online modules available for you. Right now the modules are loading, so yes, you'll be able to use them, and I don't think so any of the user will upgrade this. But of course, if you want to experience some new things, and if you want to check out the new update, that what are the things you get here, link to install that APK file is already in the description. How to install that, I'll tell you in this video, so stay tuned. As you can see, these are the modules available. You can install from storage also, and all these things are already present. If you want to install that UI, how you can do that also, let me show you one more thing, that this is the hide Magisk which I was talking about previously. This is called Magisk hide, which is already available in the latest Magisk version 23, but in alpha stage the new update is arrived, and there you'll not be able to use the Magisk hide option. I don't think so that will be needed because we have other modules available. This is the file. This is called app release APK. Link for this file is in the description. This is the alpha version of the latest Magisk version. That is not the stable version. We have the alpha stage, and we will have the beta stage, and then we will have the stable version. But right now, this is the version. If you simply go and install this and try to install this on your device, it will not be installed. So yes, you need to remove the previous APK which is already installed on your device. For example, I'm using the Magisk version 23 here. If I want to install this alpha update, then we need to go to over this Magisk option, go and click on uninstall. This is the APK file which we need to uninstall to make it work, and this is the file which we need to install. Click here. As you can see, this is the alpha version. Click on install. It will be installed successfully, and then you'll be able to use this Magisk on your device, which is called Zydisk. A lot of things gonna come very soon, so stay tuned and make sure to subscribe this channel to get notified of all these things. Until then, goodbye, have a nice day. Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.